Welcome back to Little Nightmares. We have successfully escaped the prison, Mr. Longarms, the butchers, and the dining area. Now we are moving on to chapter 5, and from the last episode we left off, we were following the lady up the elevator. And so that's where we're at now. Kind of. This whole thing has been creepy nonstop. A lot of eyes. Okay, so there's a key that I need to find for that. What is that? Oh, it's her. What the heck? I can't see my mic in middle on this whole time. Let me try one little way. There we go. There we go. Oh my gosh. We did it. We finally did it. Now what? The hell's the key at? That's creepy. Oh yeah, the key was on her thing. Ready? Oh dear. Where is she? Where is she? She hasn't made it to the door yet. She actually run away. She turned into the porcelain doll. Is it unlocked? Is she come down here and unlock it for us? Nope. Bam. So actually gotta find this stupid key. So now there's a lot of creepy music going on. And she is nowhere to be found. Except for this little bottle. No key. Okay. Well, that gives me free room to roam about the place. Where is the stinking key? Nope. This is like super creepy. I need that. Now we shall move on. Took way too long. Such a creepy little lady. I hear her still. Oh dear, we done messed up now. She's gonna be any one of these. Run! Ah, shit. Creepy. Prepare to crouch. It's not over. I need to keep running. It's cold, and I need to keep running. Oh god. I need a place to hide, and... I'm so confused. Where do I need to go? I have a crazy lady that's after me, and I don't know where I'm going. Hello? Just keep running. Oh, this is a dead end. What? Really? There's no way out? What? Oh, I could use the mirror. There we go. Now it's dark and I can't see a thing. Quickly, grab it. So weakness is mirrors. Okay. Shit. poor child's terrified. Hell, I would be too. It's just scary. But absolutely fucking not. Alright, Eve. Boom, play. Let's play. Two down. She's gonna pop up right there. You tried. All right, that's three. Next. Where are you? Not today. Get me today. Nope. Hello? You telling me to go eat her? This is a really bad idea. All right. That's a very, very bad idea. What's happening? Broken elevator? Ah, shit. I done inherited this woman's powers. This is not good. Breaking lights that she's walking and like I can suck the soul out of people now. Cool. That's what you get for trying to eat me while ago. It's terrible. I mean, good for me, because I ain't gotta worry about anybody eating me anymore. But this is not a good thing. I have a dark power. Oh, that's bright. Is that the sun? Is that the sun? Oh my gosh. It's the sun. I hear birds. Oh, this is glorious. Oh, thank God. It's over. It's over. About your friend. Wow. That was something. Alright, guys. That was interesting, a very interesting end to this. I think there's actually more to it. I think there's more games than this. We'll see. But hit that like button if you enjoyed this thing, this adventure that we went on. Comment, tell me your thoughts, all the good stuff. Subscribe if you're new, share with all your buddies, all your friends, and I'll see y'all later. Bye. How do we end up on an island? I'm so confused.